You said beware you. You said beware you.
Yeah. No, 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 no.
Why? Showing bitches from the door in a mask. I'm the Kenny Chuck floor. That's a bitch in the back. She like, puppy, I adore you. I'm like, baby, I ain't normal. Foreigner. Foreigner. Foreigner.
Foreigner.
All right, we're back now. Power Hour. On Power 989 Radio. This is your girl, Kia Couture, your favorite fat girl. I got ready. In a building with me, we about to go deep. Oh, I think that's what it, that's what we entitled, right?
Hey, oh yeah, hello.
Foreigner.
1, 2.
Hey, oh yeah, hello.
Foreigner, and she let her fuck. She suck it up, make her fall in love. Put that.
We're in there. We're in there. Round two. This is your favorite fat girl, Kia Couture. We are back on Power Hour, Power 989 Radio, and DNR TV Network. I got Riddy in the building with me. How you doing tonight? What did you do last night?
JJ's.
What's JJ?
It's a bar in the 90s. I'm going to get a job at
What did you do?
I took a lot of shots.
A lot of shots. Did you dance?
No, I'm more of just a drink. Basically, I just all I do is drink. And all the mom is drinking, and we have all me.
Are you doing a lot of shots?
Yeah.
So where did the name Reed come from?
I got a name in high school. Well, I was in another crew, and one of the girls, because my name, my real name was Astrid, and back then I had double G's for the other crew. So some more. So when she did, she got like AST and I had another B. So back then I was LB. So she's like, put Riddy to it. And I was like, that's stuck. And literally, even the
teachers, the principal, everyone started calling me. And you know, that's stuck. Even when I get them lower, the cops knows me as Riddy as well.
Oh, wow.
Riddy.
Riddy's
are great.
You know,
the name?
They do every year. They do, I swear to God.
No baby, he didn't just boom, just pat. Oh shit.
Yeah.
That's a blessing.
No, it's not.
Why? Your back hurt.
No, the wrong expensive.
The wrong expensive. Besides.
Oh, Triple G.
So you gotta go to the store and get custom made.
No, actually someone it's called Sonia. Oh, they have my size and better suit.
Oh.
I can't be told sure they don't take me at all.
You're so small, like you're so little.
Yeah.
Is that always been?
Yeah, so the elementary school, I was going to be able to be for 2 when I was 10. So back then, when I was little, you know, you tried to like this, I still wear my sweaters. But now I'm old enough, I don't care about it.
Our police officer pulled me over and I had tickets like that. And I'm using them on like, yeah, that ticket. I was like, this is so quick. Huh. So you host the 411
show. 411
show. How was the energy on this show? Like,
I like working with the TUM. Like, they do my family, you know, the energy's there. I used to do the radio with Ricardo, okay, but I decided to stick with them because I felt like
you know, we're fighting more. I was fighting with others. So I stayed with them and we've been growing. We got nominated last year too with ACT Awards. We're nominated. Yeah, we didn't win, but we still got nominated. And being the first year too. It was fun.
So what's next? What's next for you? Is that where you first started out? You said, or you were with someone else?
Yeah, I was with someone else. And then I ended up introduced with Sativa Cloud.
When did you know that? So have you always been a host, or do you like whether you like you?
I do model, I do everything. Like, I keep myself hustling everywhere. You know, I hustle stuff. But the radio was one thing for me. Justice is the one that brought me around.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Justice is the one that, like, you want to do radio? Like, I've never done that before. Like, you want to try it? And I'm like,
let's do it. So how did you feel?
I was really nervous.
Where are you? So how do you feel now? Like,
I feel good. I feel comfortable. With,
so you've been in for
a year? A year and a half.
Good. You like it? You
I like it. Meeting new people, I love it.
Does it ever get crazy? What's the craziest show that you can remember or think of?
I think it was one of the comedians. I forgot his name. I was kind of hella drunk, so I was calling him out a lot. And then, yeah, they didn't like that, though.
So are you an angry drunk? Are you a mean drunk? That was...
When I'm drunk, things comes out, you know? I don't mind.
No filter
at all.
That's why you're supposed to be all the time.
Yeah, but there's like, damn, like.
Why? Is it just like,
how? Because I call the truth, you know, and then they get mad.
Supposed to, all the time. You don't need respect me. You're supposed to.
Yeah.
The liquor, is it the liquor courage? Is it liquid courage? Would you call it liquid courage? You wouldn't normally say that?
Yeah.
Why are you more nice? Literally. Like,
no, I'm a nice person when I'm off. I'm not drunk. I'm a nice person. It's just my mouth comes out with no filter. Oh, I'll take one.
Man.
Yeah.
So what things do you have coming up next with the 401 show?
We're going to Cali on May 28th this month. Yeah, big things over there. We're interviewing Crit Mag. I'll be hanging out with Soulja Boy too. Hopefully, we haven't talked about it, but we're hanging out. So I'm going to try to get an interview with Soulja Boy. But with Crit Mag, and it's already official.
I don't want to hang out with Soulja Boy. I don't want to do that day. I would do like all the drugs that Soulja Boy had. Everything that he had, we get super turned. Like, you never want to hang out. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll do everything that he had. Everything is super lit. Hell yeah. Yeah, but. So, what are some things? Is there anybody that you want to interview that you haven't interviewed yet?
My goal is to interview Little Wayne. I want one day.
Really?
Yeah.
I should have known. That's something about how your name came about.
Because
the platform where they can find you at.
Well, it will be Reading's World. And my IG now is Reading's World too, because there's a lot of hating ass bitches. They reported me saying that I was a fake profile. I was already at 90K followers. But. Girls, man, they haters.
What's up? They made you have to start all over?
Yeah, they deleted my IG because I got reported as fake profile.
Oh, wow. There, of course, with someone you start doing, because there's always someone.
There's always someone.
Do you know the particular hater that it was? Or
no, I don't.
No,
it's just for all.
Do they randomly target you?
Yeah, like, I lost. I don't know.
The most that you like, how are they? Because you don't give off the energy, like, as far as like stuck up, standoffish, or you seem fun, energetic. What do girls usually, how they usually like attack?
Well, at first, they don't like me until later on when you get to know me, and then be like, oh, she's cool. I always had that problem. Like, some girls used to tell me, like, I don't know why this girl doesn't like you. Like, you're so nice. I'm like, I don't even know either, dude. Because I'm not, I don't, I'm a humble person. I like to have fun. I drink, go out, have fun. I'm not a, and I know if you come at me, then I come back at you. But other than I don't like fighting. No, that was in my past. I used to scrap a lot when I was in high school. I'm old.
Where are you from originally?
I'm from South Central Illinois.
How long have you been out here?
I moved here when I was 16.
I've been here
for like, what, 12, 13 years.
You go to school out here, too?
Yeah, I did my high school here.
Oh, well, what school did you go to?
Oh, a high school here?
Well,
I went to a lot of schools. I used to get kicked out.
That's when you get off the traffic.
Yeah,
how do you feel now? Are you more humble?
I think just I took it out of my system. Now I'm so humble. I'm not a fighter now.
That's good because you're
pretty
fine.
Yeah,
I don't know. So do girls just randomly just start at you because of who you are and things that the status?
I think it was a status. Yeah.
Did you lose a lot of friendship like coming along the way?
Not really. Really? I'm a person.
What's the found of like a solid ground or a solid friendship?
We do. I have a close a group, like we're close. You know, each other since high school, so I stayed basically mostly with them. You know, with a little family there, and the people that jump in is because they bring them.
So, do you do your own hair, make your style yourself?
Yeah,
you do.
Yes.
How many piercings do you have? How many tattoos do you have? Let me ask you that.
I have a lot of tattoos. I'm a bad leg.
What you got
what
on
you
your
got
ass?
On your ass?
I got a Kobe.
Kobe
I'm a Kobe Bryant fan.
So I'm bad at that too. So I have him right here too with the snake. With the mama snake too.
What's the most painful?
The most painful? My foot. And it's just four letters, each one of them. Love and hate. Oh my God, that was the worst pain ever.
Really?
Yes, that was
so you got all the tattoos and the worst one was the foot.
Yes.
Oh, no.
I don't have any tattoos on my foot. I'm definitely not have as many as you. That's a lot of work.
Yeah. It sure cost
$1,000. Any with like meaning that word that if I was me looking at you, I'd be like, oh, yeah, that's definitely Ricky. Which one the most distinctive?
Your most distinctive tattoo, which one is it? The one that represents you the most.
The most? I think as a Buddha, because I'm like humble person, meditation. I'm a happy person too. It's not a lot. I'm a happy person.
Is Rudy single?
Oh, I got some boo things.
Some boo things.
No, but I'm single. I am single.
What is the ideal date? Do people ever come at? Because like being in your position and you being co-host on the 411 show, which is out there, and I know you get your share of weirdos. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, no,
people that always message you and things like that. What is like the worst way to approach you?
When you send me a snap of the thing, dude, really? I'm gonna get at you. You send me your fake videos.
So is that like?
Oh hell yeah!
That's definitely block.
Block. I don't know.
What's ideal? What's a day like with you? What would a day be like ideally? What would be your ideal day?
Mine's take me to the Super Bowl.
Super Bowl.
Hell yeah!
Super Bowl.
I'm a sports fan. That's why I love.
So walk me through the day. Like how? How would you want me to approach you? How would you want a man to approach you?
Mine is just be a gentleman.
Like they'd be like, hey, what's up, baby?
Yeah.
Do that? Does that work for you?
Or no, not really. I'm a person that likes I don't like make it easy. Like if it's so easy, I don't want it. It has to be hard for me to get it. You know. I don't know.
Are you an approacher? Are you aggressive? You give me aggressive vibes, like you would just go like if you see something else. So you spit gay. Let me hear how you spit gay. Ha! Huh? Let me hear you pop your shit.
When we're with my friends and we're at the club and we see somebody that we both like, we call it out. We call swiper no swiping.
What swiper no swiping?
Well, I already call him out. You can swipe him.
You that's girlfriend code.
girlfriend, yeah. Swiper, no swiping. And then do you make your approach?
Yeah, I do.
So what do you say when you
step? I just kind of bump into them, like.
So you know if she's bumping into you, you know what time it is. Like,
hey, you got lucky. I'm checking you out.
So what do you think? You just like, you know, you seem like you were just going. Say hi, what's up?
Yeah.
That's it?
Yeah, just say hi. My name is Rudy. And afterwards.
I just had this conversation with a client that came over yesterday. And we're saying, and we're talking. And she was saying that she feels like she's too good to go and approach a guy. She'll wait for a guy to approach her. I'm like, oh, girl. I said, you got to go for what you want because you're going to mess around and miss your man. Do you feel that same way?
I don't know. That's what I want.
So what are what's coming up for you? What more things do you have?
Well, I might be going to Florida, which I was just literally texting this artist. He's going by Keen. He's doing a video on June or July, he said. He's gonna fly me out so I can be in his video. So a lot of artists out there, like, they're trying to, like, get me out there, fly it out. And I'm like, I'm down. If you're paying for.
You like to do music videos?
Yeah, I kind of do.
You be dancing.
I just be walking there.
Just look at me. I'll just look without touch. You don't be dancing, girl. You gotta get out there and twerk.
Twerk.
Don't be dancing. You don't twerk your
butt. No, I do.
You don't be shaking no ass in these videos.
Well,
are they fun? What's the video thing? Tell me, give me the vibe of the energy feel when you're like on a video shoot.
I kind of had to drink to loosen up.
Do you?
Yeah, when I'm in the video, because if I'm not drinking, I get like, you know, you're not too loosen up. When I'm drinking, I'm like already dancing or everything. What I'm doing.
So you just drink to like loosen up.
Yeah.
And then like do you, is it like kind of like blacking everything out or just like lose the self-control? Is it another like personality that you're stepping into?
It's another personality.
Really? Yeah. What is that like? What is that alter ego like?
I don't care. I'm doing what I'm doing. Like, you listen now, my body.
What's the most you've ever done?
What do you mean the most I've
ever done? Most you ever done, like on the video scene?
Not crazy.
Like when you listen up and
just dance.
Just be out of body.
Yeah.
Out of body character. Just dancing.
Just dancing.
I'd be super lit. You have to make it memorable.
I do remember.
You do. How many videos should you have done?
I think I've done not too many. I think like less than 20.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
So when did you start getting into the video?
Recently, like last year, started doing them.
Well, that's good for you to just start last year.
Yeah.
And you already have 20. That says a lot.
Yeah.
You moving quick.
I'm trying to.
Is there any videos that you want to get or be in? Anybody's video? Artists?
You already know which one.
Besides Wayne. Besides,
I would like to be on like J. Cole video too.
Would you ever play? What's like the ideal role? Do you want to be like the main girl?
The main girl.
The video. Have you ever played the main girl part?
Yes, twice.
Which video?
Corey Blunt. I was one of the main ones for his video too.
I know Corey Blunt. Yeah.
He last minute hit me up like, you want to do a video really quick? I'm like,
his music actually go.
Yeah, I'm like, let's do it. I'm down.
And then what was the second one?
The second one, I think the other one said was just like, just what Corey Blunt was the main one.
Are you going to do anything else outside of the Bonaventure video?
I don't know. Right now I'm checking out other videos and I work for you right now, interviewing people and stuff. Right now, that's what I'm focused more.
Just focusing on the four.
Yeah, on the four-one show.
That's what's up.
It's fun. I like it.
So Reedy's World, it's like it's just going to be on the 4-1 after they personal. Where else can they find you? Are you all like on any other platforms?
IG, Facebook, my OnlyFans too.
I have OnlyFans. There it goes. What happens on the OnlyFans? Well, how much is the subscription rate?
$15.
$15 what, a month?
A month.
That's good.
Not crazy.
You know, people make a lot of good money off of the OnlyFans.
I know.
Doing like the oddest things too. Like, they're like, some people out there have foot fetishes. And like, girls just be on there, they can take toes and they can make little videos like that. And then they make them like $15 a month just for showing your toes. Like, you don't have to get on there and you're like, let loose. What is your OnlyFans like?
I'm only topless. So you can
see. So that's where they are.
Yeah.
That's where the topless ones are. They're on the OnlyFans. Smart lady. That's what is your do you go by Reedy under?
Yeah, Reedy's World 2.
Reedy World 2 on OnlyFans. $15 a month. Topless. What do you be doing?
Just that.
You be putting on a show?
No, not really. I'm literally just like, you know, when I'm in the shower.
Shower scene? So you have shower scenes? What are you thinking about stepping in? Would you ever step into porn?
No.
Why?
I can't.
Why?
No.
Why not?
No, I'm okay with that.
You don't want to. Just topless.
Yeah.
That's
as far as it goes.
Yes. That's as far as I can go. Yeah, them things is big. Can you suck your own thing?
Actually, I do.
You think I was going to ask? Like, you. Is that what you be doing right there? You...
No.
What are you doing there? I want to know. I want to know, and the people out there want to know. What can we see on Reedy World 2 OnlyFans for $15 a month? Because I'm gonna subscribe. What can we see? What can we know we gonna see some shower scenes. We yeah. gonna see some wet titties. We gonna see what else? We gonna see she's amazing. She can suck her own titties, y'all. We're gonna see that. Look, they are. They want to know.
You'll see that too.
They want to know.
You can.
I want to make you nervous because I have no filter all the time.
I see that.
Outside of liquor, and I smoke. But it's all on fire. I don't want to make you feel like I'm
no, you're fine. No worries.
But that is good. That's smart. Yeah. Smart. What made you ever decide like chickens? Everybody want to see these things anyway.
Well, yeah, I'm not well to pay for it.
That's what made you. When the house, so how long has that?
I only done it last year. So it's only been
happening
for like 7 months.
What would you say that you like? That's like extra hustle. So yeah, what would you say that you make like average?
Like $4,000 a month.
That's good.
Yeah.
Like you can see these titties and I'm making $4,000 a month. That's great.
That's another hustle.
What other hustles do you got?
Just that. Oh, and I do have insurance too.
Do you?
Yeah. I'm professional and ratchet.
So professional and ratchet. Right, that's I don't get ratchet vibes. I know. I get fun vibes, but I don't get ratchet.
Good.
Because you know the difference between like a ratchet bitch, yeah. And, you know. The difference between somebody who's just fun and I'm gonna have fun. Like, do you ever just be out and just be like,
no, actually, no.
We are in the state of Arizona and that is Girls Gone Wild capital. You have never,
I basically, I'm mostly in the strip club. Like, I like going to the strip club and watch the girls on me.
Do you like girls
when I'm drunk?
Only when drunk.
I admire
would
them.
You ever date a girl?
I done it once and yeah, just to make sure I was
they're crazy, yeah. They get crazy.
They do. They're worse than men. Like this girl was literally just blowing up my phone and asking me where I was at. I'm like, dude, I'm working. And I only dated 1 week because I'm like, but I thought maybe I'll find love and that's the part of any love.
Something different.
Yeah, I'm not getting
no.
My mom go through
a toxic relationship might as well date a man.
Right. Yeah, they get they're mad. Yeah, it's, and then do you ever did you think like, damn, am I like this in a relationship? Did you ever like?
I actually have not asked that. I really don't care what you're doing.
That's how you are in a relationship. Do you need a lot of attention in a relationship?
I'm
trying to help these people win. I'm trying to find the ideal man to, you know, so they know how to approach you and what they have to come at you with, because, you know, people don't, they don't get, y'all getting the blueprint right here on how to get at her, how to come at her, what she's looking for. Ideally, I know this is not supposed to be that type of interview, but it turned to that type of interview because of them titties. Okay?
I just want to. I am a daddy's girl.
You are?
Yeah.
Super spoiled then. So they have to treat you better than how your dad treats you. So that's what you're looking for.
So, yeah,
do you want to be spoiled?
Yeah, I do.
What is that? What would you consider spoiling?
Just take care of me. I don't know. I work for
him. Would you take somebody giving you a lot more time? Or would you take somebody giving you less time but more money? Good question.
I go with less time, more money.
Less time, more money?
Hey. Love don't pay bills. Love don't pay bills. I chose for love, you know, over money. And he ended up just cheating on me anyways.
Can't see it. You said, oh wow.
So
because you get, well, you know what? That's true, because a man is gonna be a man regardless. You know what I'm saying? So Beyonce got cheated on. Everybody gets cheated on. You know what I'm saying? So I get it. I definitely understand. We got some people that's trying to tune in. We're gonna see what they're saying out here. They expected it to get wild. Oh, there we go. I just went right into it there. He said, y'all look good, Loud Pack. Nat said, y'all look good. Shout out.
Thank you.
She said, thank you. Now he got the blueprint. He got the blueprint on how to holler. So with that approach, ideally, you said that less time, more money. Because you've been cheating on.
Yeah.
So do you have trust issues, or do you don't give a fuck no more? Like, fuck it.
Now I don't care anymore. Before, I was the kind of crazy girlfriend too. Like, they want to see the phone. But now, you don't want to know. Don't look at the phone.
You know, I never ever was that type of girl to just be looking in the phone. Like, unless you gave me a reason to look in the phone, but then I'm going to look in there with you. You gonna look in there with me, you know, because it's the first sight.
I'm bombing
on you.
You're not looking at my phone, I'm looking at your phone then, 50-50. Like, now we're good.
Always use the excuse of, you don't pay my phone bill.
You don't pay my phone.
Yeah, I always use that excuse, like, no. You don't pay my phone bill. So therefore, we're not licking each other's phone, you know? Period. Yeah, you can't be like that. I'm glad
I stopped. I changed. I learned. My lesson, if you don't want to know what's there, don't look.
DJ Big Dog said, hey, Brady, my friend. What's up, girl? They talking to you.
Good
giving them the play-by-play and what it is, ideally. And you said the Super Bowl, so walk me through the date at the Super Bowl. Okay, so boom, I hit you up. Hey, Reedy, you want to go on a date? Yeah, we going on a date. Yeah, I got the draws, you know, because I'm taking it to the Super Bowl. So, okay, we at the Super Bowl. Go from there. Do you like the man to order for you, or would you order, or I can order?
Just give me either one. Way, I'm not, I can go myself too.
Are you old fashioned like that?
Yeah, I can do it myself.
Oh, so you're not old fashioned. Old fashioned would be just letting him order whatever he wanted to drink.
I don't think I'll get it right.
What's your drink?
I like a lot of either the Johnny Walker Blue Label or Tennessee. I like Scotch or Cognac.
Do you?
Yeah. I'm a
Scotch. What happens? What happens after you start speaking the truth, sir?
Oh,
really, really just go home. Is it that bad? Is it we can't take really nowhere bad, or is it just
no, like, no,
okay, we just, we're just gonna watch it really for stuff. A little bit.
Yeah, just blur some stuff like some truth and then I need to go.
Has it ever resulted in like a fight?
No, I don't think so.
No. You just have just enough fun, like just enough.
Yeah, I just have cause fights.
That's good.
Yeah.
And most girls fight with your friend too because the titties is big. The fun bag. For real. I'm sorry to keep mentioning them, but they just sitting right there. They sitting up. They sitting up all night for her feet. She look like her back hurt. My back is hurting. She look like her back hurt. And no.
I'm used to it. I think of the wall.
Yeah.
I got my back strong.
You have to.
I know.
So you got some pictures online. You got some nice pictures. I seen the pictures online. So do you, it's that a part of your folder?
Yeah.
And who did those shoots?
Well, it's a lot of photographers. There's different.
The latest one that we have on the fire where you hold them.
Yeah.
Like Janet, I'm gonna call it the Janet Jackson pose where you know.
Yeah. That was fun. That was a fun shoot.
How do you be feeling like on those shoots? Is there any advice that you can give girls that's coming out modeling? Because I know you probably dealt with your fair share of bullshit.
Yeah. No, I had. Loosen up. I'm telling you, mine is when I drink, is when I'm like more confident of myself, you know? Because when I don't do that, I feel so self-conscious. I still feel self-conscious of my body. I don't know why.
Why?
I don't know. But I feel like it's not right yet, you know?
It's not where you want it to
be. Yeah, it's not.
It's there, girl. It's getting there.
Yeah, but that's every girl's mind, though, you know? You're still
where you want it.
Yeah, you want
goals, levels to this shit. So where do you want to be ideally?
More skinnier. And then less this.
Really? Really? Would you consider
getting Did they charge you a lot?
Yeah. Good expensive insurance though at that time.
The insurance did?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And I still have like the scarring from here to here underneath it. And I'm just like, I don't like it sometimes, but it feels so much better because I was there. So that's why I was like, shit, my back was hurting. I used to like run and pee like this and shit. So that way they wouldn't be flopping all over the place. Yeah,
that's what you do when I run.
Like this, you have to hold them down.
Yeah, because it's not going to knock me out.
So you would consider
it? I had considered it. But it's $10,000. I went and I got a consultation too, and they were like $10,000 just to take them out. I'm like, those only pay like $5,000.
They took 8 pounds each.
8 pounds?
Yeah, 8. So imagine that, 8 pounds each.
I have actually had weighed them one time, you know, at the store. At the store, they had the weight scale for the vegetables. I actually cut up. I just wanted to see how much it weighed.
How much did it weigh?
25.
One?
Yeah.
One?
one titty 25 down.
I know, that was so embarrassing.
So you probably have your shit together if you go home eating Melissa.
I think, yeah. And then I felt so embarrassed because my lady see me what I was doing. I didn't notice there was somebody next to me.
25 pounds.
Yeah. It's crazy.
A piece.
A piece.
A piece.
Yeah, and then have you ever watched Leprechaun in Vegas?
Yeah.
I've seen the one that girls who start growing and growing and pop. I feel like that's what happened to me one day.
Really?
Yeah.
Why?
Because they keep growing every year.
You have kids.
I only have one.
You only have one?
Yeah.
He's oh, that's good.
He's 15.
And it's still growing and growing every
year. Yeah, it's still
growing. That's that milk.
My milk. And then, did you ever watch White Girls?
Yeah, that's
with the powder. That was me because I didn't lose the milk. When I had my son, nothing came out. I'm like, dust too.
Really? They told me since I had the breast reduction that I wouldn't be able to breastfeed. And like later on, throughout after me having kids, milk. Like,
oh, really?
Yeah. The fuck? Like, why is that there? I was like, what the fuck is happening to me?
Yeah,
seriously.
Yeah, I didn't. I don't.
That's crazy. So it's just stored up there. That's why they keep getting bigger because they go nowhere to stay there. That gallon, girl.
25.
Yes. So what's next? What are you looking forward to on the working with the 411? Because I know you said, Brittany's what I was thinking of trying to tell you about, like doing. We got Big Boss on the line. She said, what up, Boss Larry? I was trying to get you up like that.
Like reality, because you sound so fun. Like you had never thought about doing reality.
You do give me reality.
I love it. I told you that as well.
So
the way I am, craziness.
I'll try it. I'm not knocking it out. You know, like try it till you knock it.
I'm gonna say pretty titties. Pretty titties. They give you the name Pretty Titties. Ready came from the titties. Ready with the titties.
That's where Ready came from. It's so crazy. But I'll try that. They were trying to move to one.
They want to see pretty titties. Can we see them?
Hello.
Getting out of hand. Over there, they want to see me. They want the flash. They want the flash. Are we going to get the flash? Or she don't have enough corona in her system right now. Y'all asking prematurely. That's premature ejaculation. Not yet. One more bottle, maybe two. No, she has her only. Can I tell them again where they get the prescription?
She's not gonna show a titty.
Yes, can find out with OnlyFans,
Reedy's World.
Reedy's World too, right? At OnlyFans.
Yeah.
Do you have to use the OnlyFans? I'm getting there. I'm getting there. Yeah. So do you have to say the OnlyFans further? Is it just they just? Well, I'm pretty sure they'll go ahead.
Yeah, they're fine.
Spell it out because you got multiple.
She got double B's.
Is it triple now?
Triple in the, I'm talking about in your name.
Oh, it's just double. Stay double.
Just say double. Y'all heard that. That's where you can find her at. I appreciate you coming down and talking and opening up with me. It's a joy. I'm looking forward to seeing interviews with Soldier Boy. And you should drink when you be on the floor. Do they allow you to drink when you go to the floor?
Yeah, they allow you to drink. Justice kind of stopped me sometimes because when I talk, I say stuff that I shouldn't. But no, they allow me to drink.
That's what's up. Relaxed environment, being relaxed. Being relaxed.
Me and new people sit there gorgeous. Now y'all have to approach her. You may find yourself.
Do you want to be married? Do you want more children? Children.
That's not where I worked on.
No,
I'm going
to say no.
But if I'm the right person, I will consider it.
I don't know, but I want to be a mom. Do you want to be married? Yeah, I do. Ideal husband, what's your type? Still there, what's your type? That's not my type. Eight figures. My history, I don't want to date black guys, so they have to be six feet and up.
Man,
bingo. That's her type. Man, bingo. Man,
bingo. I like them tall. I don't like them short.
You like them tall?
Tall.
Y'all, six, you said 6'3"?
Six and up.
Six and up?
Yeah. Can be under six. I am short.
Have you ever been a shorter man?
I had one time and I felt weird.
Do you feel like it's true, like the shorter man to have bigger dicks than taller men on average? Just
no.
From like.
No, I don't think so.
You found a Tommy's with big dicks? It's very rare.
Is it?
No, that's like a unicorn.
I don't know.
I'm not saying that all like all tall men don't have big dicks, but the ones that I have came across, tall ones, they be having like average, all right. So like I would expect you to have dude. You know, like when you're that tall, like make it make sense. But these like shorter dudes, they be having like the third leg. That motherfucker be long, like. So you ever considered dating a shorter man?
Yeah,
you would.
Yeah, it's gonna be rare.
It's rare though. I don't know. The tall men are nice looking. They're nice to have, but I just, you know, the ones that I.
Impressed,
like,
I just like to, like, you know, like the teller, like when they pick you up.
Oh, turn up. Well, you smaller.
I know, that's what it's turn on.
Yeah. So what are your turn offs? What turns you really on? They say I got it. a new
name for her. Is that a new hashtag? Ready with the titties?
My little man picking me up or kissing me, you know, I get turned on a lot.
So kisses turn you on and being lifted up turns you on. Y'all heard it here first. I'm telling you, I'm giving you guys the blueprint. Because I know y'all don't got that much game to just straight up and ask. So now you just come in and hit that shit right out the ballpark with it. You know? This is the blueprint. So how are you in the bedroom? Are you more submissive
or are you more dominant?
I'm more dominant.
Dominant?
Yeah.
Her little bitty son be getting up on Mary. More dominant.
Yeah. Like to take over.
You like to be in control?
Yeah.
Why? Is it because you want to get your money or is it? Or is it because you being you want what is this?
Because I like making them nut fast. So that's the challenge.
Fastest. What's the fastest?
This guy did it in 3 minutes.
3 minutes?
Yeah.
Were you upset?
Huh?
I'd have been so pissed.
I was proud of myself.
I did something. We would have been fucking fighting in that motherfucker. 3 minutes. What the fuck? Are you serious? You didn't get up there?
No, 3 minutes.
So much. I'm dissatisfied with something right, but what about you? So you're a pleaser then?
Yeah. I am, yeah.
So, so you didn't get up there, you can get it right back on.
Yeah.
I'm still mean,
yes.
You know.
No, if you leave me like that afterwards, then yes, I'll be upset.
3 minutes. Yeah. I've been upset. I've been talking all the shit in the world. Like,
nigga. Don't make it up.
You said you'll make, they'll
they make it up.
Later on.
Later on.
That have to be like,
no.
3 minutes. Who out here is giving her 3 minute dick? Who gave her some 3 minute dick? Huh? That is crazy. Look, you should say you know you're doing something right.
Mm-hmm.
Favorite position.
I like to be on top.
So you like to run?
Yeah.
Front or back?
Front.
Front? You gotta see the face. You have to see the face. What is it? What is it? The penetration is?
Yeah.
What is let's see. Where is the most freakiest place that you have had sex? That you've been fucked. That you fucked somebody.
At the sex store.
At the sex store?
Yeah, you know how they have the booth to watch porn? We had my ex-boyfriend and me, it was like,
do you watch porn? What's in your porn search category, Ready? What's in your porn search category? What you be watching? What kind of porn do you like?
I know. My ex-boyfriend, he's the one. They used to put the grung girl. Grung girl.
You like grung girl?
It's more a turn on.
Really? That's why you like the girls dancing like you at the strip club. I like to watch the women dance at the strip club too. But grung girl, porn, I don't like.
No.
Did you ever watch the two girls in that thing?
No.
I didn't watch that shit either.
What is that?
So supposedly, I don't know. I hadn't really watched it. But no, I didn't watch it. No, for real. Because as much as I would like to see like this freaky shit, I just couldn't get into it. So like they're playing, I'm guessing, with shit and each other shit. And like, I don't, that shit is disgusting. Like, I'm not gonna. So I didn't watch it, but that's why I was like, did you what? There's two girls, they doing like the most nastiest shit to each other.
Yeah.
That's why I asked why I asked. I don't know. I don't know if they did or not.
I'm pretty sure they did.
They playing with feces. That's disgusting. Would you ever?
No. I will not do that.
You wouldn't go that far?
Hell no.
Somebody said, Rita, I give you $1 million right now. No. You piss on me.
No.
You wouldn't R. Kelly the shit out there? You wouldn't turn it into R. Kelly? No, that's cool. $1 million.
My stomach's so weak. I can't.
$1 million, you just pop a squat and just.
I don't think so. Will you do it for $1 million?
Hell yeah. It's all over the fucking shit for $1 million. You goddamn right. I'm just
with some piss.
For $1 million. Yeah, because that's what they want sexually.
But
have I done it? No. Would I do it for $1 million? Yeah, but I don't like playing with like body fluid and shit.
No,
like that. Squirt is piss.
I know. No.
Squirt is pee.
I always thought so too. I'm like, you're peeing.
Squirt is piss. And you heard it here. Squirt is pins. It is. So some men, but they do like that. To each its own. Well, we don't judge anybody here. It's a judge free zone. You said you like what?
They like piss.
What do you like? What is in your porn search category? You're not getting off that question. What's in your porn search category besides the girl on girl? Because you had something. You sound like it was being juicy because you hopped the head back. Came back with it. He got super shocked.
No.
Was it the girl on girl part?
Yeah, it's just the girl. Thank you. Some more.
Would you ever date a girl again?
No.
Would you? Huh? Oh, they said they can't see her ass. We can't see her ass. Because it's party in the front and not in the back. Yeah. No, they want you to stand up. They want you to get a full view.
Oh.
Whoop, there it is. Whoop, there it is. Thickums. Thickums.
Yeah. Both of them.
Listen here. Do you cook?
Yes.
We cut off. Because I'm into it. What's your favorite thing to say? What do you cook?
I learned, well,
my favorite food, which is Guatemala, is called paches. They're like tamales, but now it's like, no, instead of using the flour, we use potatoes. Mm-hmm. And so
that's what you like.
Yeah.
So is that your go-to dish? Or what I'm over, like, you really like to die and you're going to cook your dinner?
That's a hard no. Paches is just from the... on the holidays, because that's a long process.
Are you family oriented?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Tough together. Are you the only child? You have to
no. My dad, well, when my mom and my dad together, we're six, no, seven. My dad had, before he met my mom, my dad had a few kids out there. We recently found out another one. She reached out to... well, my dad probably has like four or five. One of them came to our Facebook recently saying that that my dad is her dad. And I was like, I didn't respond. Like, what? I don't care. I'm not trying to be mean, but you're like 40. Like, well, what do you want me to do?
How does that make you feel? Like,
after all this time, like, you just now find me. I've had that happen.
I don't care. I really don't care. I told my dad.
And are you willing to, like, are you open to building a bond with him, or are you just like, fuck it?
You're old.
I'm old. Being a dad, you're high on dad feel about your pictures, your risque pictures.
Oh, they really don't know.
They're going to know.
No, they're not.
They're going to know.
No, they're not.
Like, that's just like that TikTok. They're going to know. I don't think they
say that. No, I don't think so. Just because my dad is not an internet person.
It only gets bigger, though. It only gets bigger. It goes from internet to TV, because you're definitely on TV now and outsourced from the internet. This is like downloading.
No, I don't think that.
They're going to know.
No.
How are you going to break it down?
Oh,
you?
No.
How are you going to explain it?
Do you?
I'll
be so embarrassed because they're like so.
Do you put on like. The baby greeting, like, oh, I'm so sorry. Do it. I want to see.
Oh. It wasn't me.
It was a stunt double?
Stunt double.
With the same tattoo.
Yeah.
The same.
You have to deny it. Deny it.
They're going to know. You're building a name.
I wouldn't know how to break it down. I haven't thought about that. First of all, they'll be embarrassed.
Why?
Because they're like, you know, they're so conservative, and I'm like the only one like so wild out there.
They really, you come from a traditional background?
Yeah, and I'm the only one wild. I'm like the black sheep.
Have any other sisters?
Yeah. We're like six sisters and one brother.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. And then the other kids that my dad has, they're all girls too.
They say the black sheep was supposed to be the star of the family, like the outcast.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So that's why I said they're going to know. It's only going to get bigger. I'm so serious. They're going to know.
We'll see. Let's see.
Now we got double cameras. Yeah. All right. Good. I appreciate you coming and talking to me and opening up and letting people know a little bit more about Reedy, because we see you on the 411 show, you do your interview, we get a deeper look into who you are as a radio host personality, what you do as a model, who you are outside there, what you come from, background, tradition, all the good stuff, how to approach you with the best game in the world. You know what I'm saying? Like,
we'll see.
So you're gonna get a whole bunch of inboxes, and they're gonna want
to just don't send me dick pics, please. No
dick pics.
Or videos.
I take the dick pics. Chris Mosley say you got melons on melons. Melons on melons on melons. I told you they're expecting it to be wild. They want to flash. You can just go drop it low.
Drop
like
it
right
low.
Here. Like right before it gets to the nipples and then bring it right back out. You see that? Or you could just do like a little shake, right?
Shake.
Look at them. They look heavy. Look at the motion in them. You have to lift weight. Do you like a muscular man?
Yeah.
More built?
Yeah.
More like
Yes.
Because they're gonna have to. They're gonna have to lift them up again. Tell the people where they can find you at.
Everything is Read is Wrong.
She wants to be spoiled, y'all. Everything is Read.
Everything is Read is Wrong.
Spoil her. Or don't even.
Don't bother.
What questions do you ask? Let's put that. What questions should they be prepared? Like, if he's gonna come up to you, so we preparing them. Maybe preparing. Then again, you're gonna have to weed out the week. You're gonna have to weed out the week.
I think as long
what questions do you ask?
As long they work, I'm good.
How many kids you got?
How many kids you have? How many baby mamas you have?
That matters.
That does. Like, there's crazy baby mamas. I ain't trying to be in no drama.
Will
with
you
the
date
baby
men with kids?
I would like to do that because that way I don't have to get pregnant, you know, because he already has his own kids.
I don't think that they'll purposely try to want him pregnant.
No.
It's, with 3 men, it's a dick, like, that's rock off. That's blast off action. I'm not assuming within 3 minutes that he had time to pull out and just nut. So I'm assuming that it just
everywhere.
You like cum shots?
No.
I love him.
You do?
Yeah. I'm nasty now. We're going to have fun when we get this bedroom for real. You don't like cum shots? Cum shots?
No.
And you look beautiful getting nutted on.
No,
for real. Like, because you have to, it's a downward vision. You got titty. I'm pretty sure, like, titty fuck. I'm pretty sure they want you to titty fuck. Like, that's probably, like, your number one request. So then that, like, just.
Not in my face.
Bomb. The best feeling. You gotta try it. I recommend that you try it. Some lucky one, whoever comes with the blueprint.
Oh,
just let it go. Just be free. When you be sexually free and you don't be worrying about shit, A1.
Maybe with the right person, you know, when you find the right one, yeah, you can do everything.
Do you like your ass ate?
I don't think so.
Are you into the new trends?
No, not that.
Really? It's all right.
Do you really like it?
But I'm saying it's okay. I'm not saying that I don't like it. You know what I'm saying? I like anal. I like anal sex. Like, I like to be fucked in the ass, like the penetration part. But as far as like the wet ass with the tongue, like it kind of just kind of feel weird, just a little bit, So, but I'm not saying I just don't like it. Like, if you want to lick it, go ahead, by all means, go ahead, go off.
You don't feel some type of way?
No. No, not at all. Because look, we hear sex is supposed to be fun and enjoyable. That's why I'm like, like you said, you like it to them to come faster or to what is it? Because you want to hurry up and get it over with? Like, I'm here.
No, that's just because
I'm like more passionate too. Sometimes, like, I'll be more passionate with it, and I'll like get all into it, and we'll be like in there for like 3 to 4 hours, and that's why I'm like 3 minutes. Like, we're fighting at 3 minutes. Like, I'm gonna call you.
Yeah, turn
on.
I'm
type of Tinder dicks. And everything. Seriously, yeah, like, what the fuck? Gotta take time. So now y'all know how to hit it too. Y'all know how to come correct in the bedroom. She likes kisses and to be lifted. To be lifted. Uplift her. This was fun. I know I asked a lot of questions. I'm like be sexually curious. You sat there and I see like a champ. You know what I'm saying? And you ate them. You ate all them. She ate. Because a lot of people don't like them questions.
It
was the corona.
It was the corona.
One more, we would have saw the titty.
Yeah.
Thank you again. It's been a joy. I appreciate everything. The conversation is, it's nice getting to know you and seeing who you are outside of 411.
Thank you, you guys. Thank you for the invite.